that sinusoidal waves. So your voice has to really open up to hit the studio. Your voice, when you're actually singing in studios, professional singing, when you're actually singing, your voice is actually getting recorded as waves. Okay, waves means sinusoidal waves. So you will study about these sinusoidal waves in the physics probably later on. In 9th or 10th standards, you'll probably study this one. Maybe you already had a glimpse of it. See, so here, if you're not singing, opening your mouth, if you're not opening it completely, fall in place for you in your voice. Otherwise, the second sweep will not fall in place in your voice.